going from like truly just a suburban kid who's just living their best life, whatever, mm-hmm. being a gremlin to like actor, I was never prepared for like all the attention. And that attention is crazy. I don't think any human being should be mentally capable of dealing with like millions of people's unsolicited opinions.